the ocean's not healthy, we're not healthy.
One of the greatest threats to elephants today.
They'll be able to take photographs, videos that are GPS located, immediately upload to Google Earth, and use this as a way to protect the forest.
Mountaintop removal is blowing up the tops of mountains and dumping it down into valleys below.
Basically, it's strip mining on steroids.
No, they don't care about nothing else, just that fast coal and that fast buck.
It makes a lot of heavy and toxic metals accessible that wouldn't otherwise be leached out into streams. Millions of Americans are actually getting their drinking water from river systems that start right here.
Every time the blast goes off, we get vibrations.
There are a lot of people that I know, their homes have been shattered, their foundations have been cracked.
The kids come home from school with black coal dust on them from the playground equipment.
Between 1,700 and 3,000 deaths every year in Appalachian coal counties involved kidney disease, lung disease, that you can directly attribute to water pollution and air pollution from coal mining.
Everything that I have, including this cemetery that my husband is buried in, is at risk.
I used to like tell my wife, the way I love these mountains, when I die, bury me in these mountains. But I take it back. A.T. Massey would come, bulldoze my butt out of the ground. So I cancel that idea.
They're destroying everything in the path of the operations that they're doing, and what they're leaving behind is a moonscape that no living thing can survive on.
We've used Google Earth in a variety of ways to show the extent of mountaintop removal in the Appalachian Mountains. We incorporate still shots and also video that we've produced using Google Earth into lobbying materials.
We've gained 90 more co-sponsors on our bill in the House to stop mountaintop removal. Senators have introduced a bill, and the Obama administration has taken unprecedented moves to rein this in.
Google Earth revolutionized the way we tell people about what's going on in the Appalachian Mountains. Without it, hundreds of thousands of people would not know about the destruction in my homeland.
It's no longer this dirty little secret that nobody has to pay attention to.
Google Earth is an absolute necessity to the way we spread information and the way we are finding solutions.
There's people right near us now that don't have clean drinking water, that are being poisoned by the water that they're drinking.
It's killing people, and we need to stop it.